It's almost St. Patrick's Day, but did you know that the Irish whisky industry almost completely died out? Whilst the Scotch industry boomed in the 20th century, Irish distilleries were closing left, right and centre. So much that at one point there were only two working distilleries left. Thankfully the industry survived and Ireland now produces some of the best single malts in the world.